The state says more treatment will be done at Honolulu's Daniel Ke Inouye International Airport to get rid of bed bugs. The pests were found in the E-gates 5, 6, and 7 in Terminal 2. That area was fumigated last week, and a spokesman says the entire E-concourse, gates 1 through 10, will be fumigated tonight. The state says it is confident that they have cleared out the pests, but they'll continue to monitor the area.